Well, oh, maybe not.
That is cool.
These are all these animals here are counted in what they call the central herd. The bison herd here in Yellowstone is the largest free-roaming herd of bison in the country. There's about 4,900 at the last count. And they're split up into two groups, the northern range herd and the central herd. Boy, here's a really young one walking on the left, the right side, or the left side now. And about 3,500 in the northern herd and about 1,400 in the central herd. All the animals that we will see today are counted in the central herd. So this is just a small part of them here. That's a pretty good big bull.